Alright, man, let's get it. Alright, gonna get these gonna do 120 of these inverted rows and 100 of these dips, I guess, man. Nah, we're gonna get to it. But yeah, we're gonna do it on a timer though, on a good one. Alright, let's get it though. I So it took me 45 seconds to do that. It's gonna take me a minute to do a set. Hopefully that's not too bad. Hi. Let's get that, man. Yeah, long time with it. Kinda takes about a minute. Gonna take me about a minute. Don't need to be. Slick on the cut right now. Looking pretty good. I'm gonna try to say the Sam Sulek reps for the end. Hey, them were the money reps, though. Just gotta get the
full range of motion also, I guess.
That's 3 sets though. 3 out of 10 sets. 12 dips, 10, or 12 rows, 10 dips. We'll give a couple of Sulex in there already on set 4. Oh yeah, feeling good though. Feeling strong though. Doing this after eating 2,400 calories so far today. So I'm feeling pretty good. You know, like, I think like almost 400 grams of carbs. Looking pretty good there. Looking pretty good with the gas in the tank. But yeah, that was 4 sets. I'm gonna take those Sulex there though. Those felt good. This 5th set. Two more reps on that. And dippers. Alright. Easy, man. Alright. So that was set 5 of 10. Not bad. Pretty good, pretty good. We'll all get a good little rest. So it's about hair in the way, but anyway, we're gonna give a little 15 more seconds. And the set 6 of 10. Money. Hi. One more on that set of 6. Okay. Money, man. Money on 6. 4 more sets. Just 4. That's looking cool. All right, man. Five more reps on that. Those will count beautifully. All right. Man. Pretty sure that's three more sets, man, to do. That's at 15 minutes. We did so well right there. So, fucking three more sets. Starting at the 15:30. We'll count those. There might be one there that was iffy, but we'll count All right, two more sets, man. One thing I'll say is, when I'm going to the dips after the rows, I don't feel as fatigued because it's working a whole separate muscle group. So, like switching between the muscle groups, I just go so much easier and faster. Are much easier and faster, let's say. Right, just two more sets. Let's get it, man. All right, I'm gonna give myself one more rep on that in a second.
All right, man. Just one more set. We're going to do it at like 12 and a half minutes. Or 20 and a half minutes. Start it then. I was really aiming for 15 with this routine. 15 minutes. Then aiming for 20. But we're getting it done in this little, you know, 22 minutes. 22 minutes, not bad, man. Ten more reps. Ten more dips. Let's get it. All right, man, that's money, dude. 22 minutes and 6 seconds. Let's get it. Says 230 calories burned. All right. I don't really know how to do the back lat spread, but let's get it, man.